VOS 360 is cloud neutral. That means it can be deployed on any of the three big cloud providers, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud, or AWS.
Cloud neutrality is a key benefit for service availability, as VOS 360 can offer redundancy across two different cloud providers in a seamless way.
This is a very powerful approach to protecting your video services in the public cloud. Let's take a closer look at this in operation.
We have launched two VOS 360 instances, one on Google Cloud and one on Azure. Both instances are receiving the same live signal through Harmonic's secure, redundant CloudLink servers. And each instance is performing the same transcoding, encryption, packaging, and origin operations. A graphic is inserted for each instance so that we can easily identify which cloud the streams are coming from. Now we add dual CDN distribution to maximize availability. Under normal conditions, a user connected through Akamai will receive the Azure VOS 360 program, and the user connected through Limelight will receive the Google Cloud VOS 360 program.
The system will not always run perfectly. Let's see what happens if there is a failure somewhere in the system.
We shut down the Azure VOS 360 instance to simulate some form of dramatic failure. Both CDNs now start automatically pulling all segments from the remaining instance. Meanwhile, the end user video keeps playing seamlessly. We can also switch back and forth between public clouds as well as running with both in parallel. As you can see, CDN, or cloud failover, is completely transparent for the end user.
The VOS 360 geo-redundancy mechanism has been in operation at several customers for over a year now. It is one of the great technologies unlocked by VOS 360 being cloud neutral.